Hey guys, Jim here. This is the gas tank after its first few coats of primer and block sand. It's like it's starting to look like a gas tank. Just a few small imperfections I gotta take care of, and a couple more prime and block sands, and it should be ready for paint. Talk to you later.